saw the man Leicester City, Crystal Palace and West Brom in three-way battle for Lokomotiv Moscow defender Solomon Kvirkvelia Georgian international joined Lokomotiv after a successful loan stint from Rubin Kazan but would jump at the chance to play in the Premier League. Leicester, Crystal Palace and West Brom are in a three-way tussle for Lokomotiv Moscow star Solomon Kvirkvelia. SunSport have been told the three Premier League sides are keen to land the £18 million rated central defender less than 48 hours before the transfer deadline. Getty Images Getty 6 Solomon Kvirkvelia is wanted by a host of Premier League clubs. Reuters 6 Craig Shakespeare is on the lookout for another central defender. Kvirkvelia, 25, signed a long-term deal with Lokomotiv after a successful loan stint from Rubin Kazan in June. And the Georgian international's outstanding performances in the Russian top flight have alerted a host of Premier League clubs looking to bolster their defense. The 6'4" defender has been earmarked as an ideal addition to the Prem with his nonsense approach to defending. Despite joining Lokomotiv on a permanent basis just a couple of months ago, the big defender would jump at the opportunity to move to England. Leicester boss Craig Shakespeare is still on the hunt for defensive options, despite signing Harry Maguire from Hull, and is keeping an eye on West Brom's Johnny Evans. The Baggies are bracing themselves for his departure, with the former Manchester United defender also being chased by Arsenal and Manchester City. Latest transfer news. Deal me and get all the latest transfer news as it happens as clubs scramble to get last minute deals done before the deadline. Liga of their own Spanish transfer deadline. Why does the La Liga window close a day later than the Premier League? Van driving off Virgil van Dijk, hopeful of late Liverpool move after agreeing terms, but Arsenal and Chelsea still I bids drink it in. Leicester midfielder Danny Drinkwater hands in transfer request to try to force through Chelsea move winning bet. Arsenal outcast Jack Wilshere offered to La Liga side Real Betis an opportunity to revive his career. Sack him off. West Ham striker Diafra Sakho set to return to France to join League One side Rennes in £9 million deal. Getty Images Getty 6 Solomon Kvirkvelia is valued at £18 million. Rex features 6 Tony Pulis is preparing for life after Johnny Evans. The Press Association 6 Man City is the favored destination for West Brom's Johnny Evans. Rex features 6 Frank de Boer needs defensive reinforcements at Crystal Palace under fire. Palace boss Frank de Boer is also looking to add a centre back after losing his opening 3 games in charge at Selhurst Park. Mamadou Sakho is another option for the Dutchman, however their opening bid of £25 million was rejected by Liverpool. Keep up to date with all the latest transfer news and gossip in our live blog Weekend Roundup. Watch the best Premier League action from the Saturday and Sunday most read in football. Van driving off Virgil van Dijk, hopeful of late Liverpool move after agreeing terms, but Arsenal and Chelsea still I bids. Evan Almighty Arsenal in pole position to sign West Brom star Johnny Evans under Manchester City's noses. Reds alert. Liverpool agree £40 million deal with Arsenal for Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain after he rejected a move to Chelsea. New Camp Liverpool star Philippe Coutinho to be unveiled by Barcelona on Friday as £148 million deal draws closer. Crown jewels Arsenal boss Arsene Wenger makes fresh attempt to snap a PSG star Julian Draxler after Neymar signing exit. This way Manchester City to make new £70 million bid for Arsenal star Alexis Sanchez after player cash deal is rejected. Topics Craig Shakespeare, Frank de Boer, Johnny Evans, Tony Pulis, Crystal Palace comments.